I fucked up in that hairpin. I feel bad for David because I got cut off the track and then he hit me.